Hi, my name's Dave, and welcome to another episode of the Wookiee Fly Fishing Channel. Today we're at Chequertree Trout Fishery in Kent. It's a lovely little fishery, and we'll be looking at the outsworm and three different ways to fish it.
Good morning, everybody. All right. So today's video is going to be about the outsworm. So we're going to be fishing the outsworm three different ways. These two are going to go on an intermediate, and we're going to strip them as fast as we can. This one is going to go on the bung, and these three are going to be fished like straight line buzzer fishing. So cast it out, let it sink, give it a big draw, but you know the score. So stick with us and we'll see how we get on. Cool, he's got some fight in him. Not a bad size for him, is he? Early fish. Size. Lovely. Game on. Again, I'm in again. never give up, do they, today? So we're on the bank now. It's about 11 o'clock. I've had 5 on the intermediate. And one straight line in. Small one, this one. Smallest one of the day. The final results. Intermediate method, fast as you can, 10 fish. Straight line method,
really slow, cast it out, big strong draw, let the fly sink, just slow figure of eight, just keeping in touch with the fly, just little pauses, you know, just really fishing it as static as possible. The results, one fish. The bung, they just didn't want it static today. Let's face it, they just wanted the chase today. The bung, although we fished it for an hour, no results on the bung. But the apps fly, great fun. Get yourself some apps and hope you enjoyed the video. Catch you next time.